So, I decided to talk about the serious topic, whether life is meaningful or meaningless. We probably ever wondered, why am I here? And if life has a meaning, because some people think it has a meaning, other people think that it doesn't have a meaning, you know. So my opinion to that is, sometimes I feel that life is meaningful if you give it a meaning, but it's actually meaningless because you're going to die. And it does not really matter whether you have been rich or successful. So that's how I feel like. And the truth is, I'm not really scared of death because most people are probably scared of it. But I see it this way. Since I have been meditating for a long time and I have tried to astral project, and sadly I have not been able to do that yet, but I believe that after you die, you get out of your body, your spirit gets out of the body. And since I have been trying to astral project several times, I'm not really scared of that because I believe that this is what happens. So if you want to, you can write into the comment section if you believe that life has a meaning or not. And the sad thing is, and the good thing is, I mean, that we're going to die, and that's a good thing because life is too horrible, let's say the earth is too horrible to be here forever. So that's just how I feel like. And if you have any questions or if you want to leave any comments, just write it into the comment section. Bye.